So I'm Jesse Krohn. I'm a Finnish racing driver, 23 years old, and we're here for the VLN 5 race with the BMW M235i. Well, basically, it's one of the most popular endurance series in the world, with certainly most cars on the grid starting at the same time. Normally, between 150 to 200 cars starting at the same time. So it's really competitive and car-filled grid.
My name is Dirk Adorf. I'm a BMW Works driver, and among other things, I'm also responsible for helping BMW Motorsport juniors become a little more familiar with professional motorsport. The unusual thing about the M235i Racing is, it's the first time anybody has used an automatic transmission in motorsport, an 8-speed automatic transmission built by ZF that's also used in production cars, although we've made a few little adjustments. What do I mean by that? Well, at some point, an automatic transmission will upshift on its own. But our transmission doesn't do that. You have to change up manually so as to make the most of its sporty characteristics. I think we've made a very good job of it. Many drivers wouldn't even realize they're using a fully automatic transmission. The true advantages of an automatic transmission, an 8-speed automatic transmission, are first, simply that we have 8 speeds, giving you a much broader range of shifting options so you can respond better to track conditions. And second, it stops you from making shifting errors. That's because the transmission never downshifts if, for example, the engine speed and vehicle speed mean it isn't feasible to do so, which means you can't make shifting mistakes, which in turn means you can't damage the engine.
Well, I like the gearbox a lot. It's really consistent, and as a racing driver, I would always like to have a bit faster gearbox. But for the price range, it's really good and working package for the car.